If you love to cook, a large cutting board is an essential. Here's how you care for it. To clean the board, disinfect it with kosher salts. Remove the color and the fragrance with lemon juice. And then, to keep the board cured, rub a little oil in, like coconut oil. When you store it on its side so it doesn't warp. And remember to cut evenly on both sides so you'll have even wear.
Rachel, weekday mornings at 9 on Fox 46 Carolinas.